An onboard diagnostic system screenshot leaked online indicates that the Tata Tiago AMT will come in two variants, XT and XZ. The screenshot has been taken by a member of Team-BHP and it is likely that Tata Motors will launch the car in March, although the company is yet to release an official statement on the issue. As we had known all along, the Tiago AMT will be available only in the petrol version of the car. The AMT gearbox will be a 5-speed unit and will be paired to the existing 1.2-litre 3-cylinder Revotron petrol engine from the standard Tiago. Pictures of the test mules have revealed no cosmetic changes to the AMT model apart from the interior getting a different gear lever. Once launched, the Tiago AMT will rival the likes of the Maruti Celerio AMT and will be Tata's third model to be offered with an AMT gearbox after the Nano and the Zest.